Meow. Why, hello there, human. Aww, is it too dark for your cute little eyes to comprehend me? Don't worry, my soul's as black as my dress. Of course, you can't see. I keep my bedroom perfectly dark, all hours, to ensure that my skin stays nice and healthy. It's a must for those of high class like myself, and you being such a sweet little human. You wouldn't mind just, I don't know, following my lead, would you? Well, you see, I'm a vampire, Neko. I'm a special breed, and we rarely get treats that look as nice as you. I think I'll be taking you for myself. Such a lovely girl I've never seen anywhere before. Your skin, it's so soft. Don't flinch at my touch. Although I find it adorable that you're so scared of me. You should be. You have every reason to be terrified, my dear. After all, you have no idea whether I'll let you live or not. I could kill you right here, drain you of your blood. I'm sure it'd be a delightful snack for me. Aw, your whimpers are so cute. But please, don't stop begging for your life. That's upsets me. I find it very unlikable when my food starts fighting back. So you can just follow where I lead you, and maybe I won't kill you right away. Of course, being my probably means that you won't live very long. Though I do wonder what you did to end up here. You must have done something pretty terrible to everyone for them to send you straight to me. I know that no one around is a great fan of my kind. Of course they know what we do to you. To you, those like you, that we devour you. So I wonder what you have done. You must have been in a very large amount of trouble. Or you committed some sort of heinous crime. In that case, you don't deserve to be mine. Yes, you deserve purely to be a food source. Come, tell me your story. If you are truly as wicked as I could imagine, then perhaps I might have to drain you right here and now. I could do that anyway, of course, but my curiosity has been piqued with you. I'm sure you will enjoy telling me all about your life. We have as long as it takes. I'm not very busy. After all, I have thousands of years left to live, while you only have a few. Oh, you're adorable. I can tell you're terrified. Though, such an innocent looking girl. How would anyone have thought that such a girl as yourself could have ended up in so much trouble? I tell you what, if you behave perfectly for me, I might keep you alive until the point where you're not as pure as you were when you came to me. Don't worry. You won't be impure just from me taking a small sip. I'll keep you alive for a long time, I think. I'll enjoy playing with you. But now, I think it's lights out for you. I have other business to attend to. Good night, my dear.